little bit. So a lot of what I play is Celtic music. A lot of what I do is very traditional Celtic. But I do want to wander off into the Renaissance here for just a moment on you. We're going to be playing a cantiga from 13th century Spain. So this will be a little bit different, and we'll go right on back to the Celtic goodness. Over to the appropriately themed pieces. We'll be doing a lovely happy number. When Harvest Home and Boys of Blue Hill, I'm sure you all have heard these before. Thank you. musical priest.
About it, sure, the nearer I'm to cry. Oh, and in the happy days with troubles we knew not, and our mothers made Colcannon in a little skillet pot. Did you ever take a potato cake and boxed you to the school, tucked underneath your rockster with your books, your slate and rule? And when teacher wasn't looking, sure a great big bite you'd take of the creamy flavored, soft and melting sweet potato cake. So you did, so did he, and so did I. And the more I think about it, sure, the nearer I'm to cry. Oh, and then the happy days when troubles we knew not, and our mothers made Colcannon in a little skillet pot. Well, did you ever go a-courtin', girls, when the evening sun went down, and the moon began a-peepin' from behind the hill down, and you wandered down the foreign where the cloracon was seen, and whispered lovin' praises to your own dear sweet Colleen? So you did, so did he, and so did I. And the more I think about it, sure, the nearer I'm to cry. Oh, and then the happy days when troubles we knew not, and our mothers made Colcannon in a little skillet pot. so you did, so did he, and so did I. And the more I think about it, sure, the nearer I'm to cry. Oh, and them, the happy days and troubles we knew not, and our mothers made a coal cannon in a little skillet pot.
Hello, Solomon! Oh, wonderful! One of my favorite tunes called Merrily Kissed the Quaker's Wife and Hid on the Mountains. These are 70s. Cathartic, you know, you get to hit something all day long, so it's good. Anyway, I play it with these little hammers. These are my hammers. Little sticks. Tyler plays the Bodhran, spelled B-O-D-H-R-A-N. It is played with a tipper, right? Yeah, which is also a little wooden stick, though it is a slightly different wooden stick. Semantics. There you go.
Thank you.
some of my other favorite tunes. This is called The Banshee Into the Lilting Banshee. Solemn and joining me today on Bone Rock. He's sung already for us this afternoon, but he will be singing again at our next set at that other stage. It's over there. We'll see you there. It's in the program. After that crowning announcement, I would also like to say that we do have albums available. They will be available after the show.